with Amy Reed, Program Coordinator of Smart Start Growing Readers. Amy.
Yes.
What exactly do you do here?
Well, Smart Start Growing Readers is a program that operates out of the main branch of the public library, and we're funded by Smart Start of New Hanover County. We offer a couple of different services here. In Growing Readers, we provide training for early childhood providers in the classroom. The consultants go in and provide demonstration and training materials on how to enhance the early literacy activities in their classroom. We also circulate bags of materials into those classrooms. The consultants pack bags of books and take them in so the children can have access to all these wonderful books we have here at the library.
Those are a lot of book bags.
We have a lot of book bags. We send out hundreds of books every month. And the classes that we can't get to, those teachers can contact the children's department, fill out a teacher request form, and they can also get bags of books.
Wow! Just another reason to love my library.
That's right. And you know what? We have one other program here. It's called Raising a Reader. And in that program, we go into the classroom and provide training to the teachers on how to engage parents in reading at home with their children. And for that program, we don't send books into the classroom, but we send bags of books home with the children every week.
Oh, that's fantastic!